am teaching today EVS. EVS chapter 1. Chapter 1 name is Poonam Day Out.
Start.
Ma, please let me go to school today. I have been at home for the past 2 days. I am getting bored, said Poonam. Mean that? Here is a girl. Girl name is a Poonam. Poonam said her mother, कि माँ मैं स्कूल मुझे स्कूल जाना है, मुझे जाने दो. आई हैव बीन एट होम फॉर द मैं 2 दिन से घर पर हूँ और मैं बोर हो गई हूँ. बट यू स्टिल हैव फीवर, गो आउटसाइड एंड ले डाउन ऑन द कॉट, रिप्लाइड माँ. माँ ने उत्तर दिया, अभी तुम्हें फीवर है, तुम बाहर जाओ और कॉट पर जाके लेट जाओ. Cot mean that charpai. Poonam fell asleep on the cot. Poonam cot ke upar le jati hai aur so jati hai. Suddenly sometimes fell on her face. Suddenly uske face par kuch aakar girta hai. Poonam woke up at once and tossed her cheek. Poonam uth jati hai aur apne cheek ko touch karti hai. Oh no, whose mischief is this? Mischief mean that shaitani. कि वो कहती है, पूनम कहती है, oh no, this is a कौन शैतानी कर रहा है? Is it the crow or the pigeon? क्या ये crow है या pigeon? It seems it's the crow. Girl seems a crow को देखती है. You have a picture is there and some animals and birds in there. Like this, pigeon is a monkey, sparrow, squirrel is a crow, is the butterfly, is the bird and parrot. So some animals is there. In this chapter, you learn fly on the monkey, water animal, living animal, more animal is there. You learn the more animal and next is chapter. Poonam looked up. She saw many animals. Poonam वहां पर बहुत सारे दिखती है पशु पक्षी. Mean that on the tree. कहां पर दिखती है? Many animals on the tree. Tree के ऊपर. Which animals can you spot? जो animal आपको spot पर दिखाई देते हैं. Mean that tree on the tree. Tree के ऊपर या in the picture. Picture में. Write down their names. उनके names आपको वहां पर write करने हैं. तो हमें Firstly, you will see there, you was there, sparrow, squirrel, parrot, crow, monkey, butterfly, and pigeon. These animals. And next is, you look here, Poonam picked up a leaf from the ground and beat her cheek with it. Poonam क्या करती है? Poonam पिक अप ए लीफ. लीफ मीन दैट पत्ती. ग्राउंड फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड एंड बीट हर चीक विद इट. और उससे क्या करती है? वो अपने चीक को स्टीन करती है. बट हर चीक वाज स्टिल स्टिकी. स्टिकी मीन दैट चिपचिपा. क्या होता है? चिपचिपा. लेकिन उसका चीक थोड़ा थोड़ा चिपचिपाट रह जाती है, लीफ से साफ नहीं होती है. तो सी थॉट, लेट मी गो and wash my face in the nearby pond. She gone to, कहाँ जाती है? On the near of the pond and clean the face. You look the picture and some animal is there. You call water animal. There is which animal? Did Poonam see the pond? Look at the picture and write their names. तो all name is there. You look in the picture. Mean that God. God is here. Kingfisher, crane, buffalo, frog, and tortoise. It's a nice chapter, na? So everyone read it chapter and learn it. The names. Also, is the some different animal is there and name also is there because in a book. Asking the different animals move in different ways to go. from one place to another. Obviously, yes, all animals is different. So, have some many qualities mean that some animals walk, some crawl, some fly. Crawl mean रेंगना, जो रेंगकर चलते हैं, जैसे कि स्नेक, अर्थवर्म, स्नेल. So, some fly, some swim. For this, some animals use their feet. Some use their wings. Some animals even take the help of their tail. So, all name is there. So, read it. You must have seen many animals too. Right. Which of them can fly? जो उड़ सकते हैं, mean that parrot, crow, dove. You write down any other name also, but this name is there. Can crawl. Crawl mean rengna, already I told you. Snake, earthworm, snail. Can walk. Lion, tiger, hope. Hope mean होता है कूदना. Just keep a pocket. तो mean that kangaroo. Kangaroo have a baby within a hope. Frog, rabbit, have wings, wings, crow, dove, parrot, have feet, elephant, zebra, lion, have a tail, monkey, cat, tiger. So you have the these name is there. The animals live in different places. Some animals live in the trees, some in the water, some live on land, some live under the ground, and some fly in the sky. Some animals even live in our houses. So you learn in this chapter in the many types animals. Look how a picture, you color it and complete this complete the animals with colors. And this figure is incomplete. You complete it. This figure is look like a dog. So complete it and color it. So your chapter is complete. So I send you notes. Thank you, students.